おはようございます。おはようございます。はい、今治キャスライブ始めます。 I'm gonna start the 今治キャスライブ。で、ここは今治城、ね、今治キャスルインダ今治シティ。で、ここのロケーションなんですけど、 This location is about 15 minutes on foot from the 今治 station, JR 今治 station. And from the port, 今治 port, it's about 10 minutes on foot. You can also take the bus from the 今治 station. It will be about 7 minutes. And you can also rent a cycle. It's more convenient.ね、でここに自転車を置く場所があるので、はい。So this is still the しまなみ sea route cycling road part of 、はい、it's a near actually、はい、なので、5 years ago when I came here first time I cycled to here、はい、今日は車で来ましたけどそう、この今治キャスルについて向こうにキャスタワーが見えますね。You can see the castle tower over there. So this is one of the 100 best castle in Japan. By the way, do you know how many castles in Japan? はい。They used to have the 25,000 castles in Japan, but because of the Meiji restorations, and many of the castle are demolished.And this castle also demolished, but reconstructed by the Imabari city in 1980. Yes. Okay, じゃあ行きましょうか。Let's go. ここは朝9時からです。9時から5時まで。From 9 to 5. あ、ここに書いてありますね。ようこそ今治城へ。営業時間、開館時間ですね。オープニングアワー9 to 5、はい、年末はやってないんだ。 The end of the year、December 29 to 31 is closed but mostly open、はい、かっこいいでしょ。エントランス。はい、ビルさん、おはようございます。今治キャスルからライブしています。かっこいいでしょ、この Imabari Castle. So this Imabari Castle is one of the best 100 castle in Japan.、うん、それから the feature of this castle is the sea castle. So-called 水城と言います。水城 water castle.、うん、Actually, this moat water is a sea water. Because this castle is built near the port, near the sea.So the sea water, they use the sea water for this moat water. So actually you can see the fishes, the sea fishes in this moat. Sometimes the shark and the rays is swimming here. 飛び魚みたいのがいます。Jumping. 本当にたくさん魚がいるんですよ。There are many sea fishes like here.ちょっと待ってね、あ、ごめんなさい、カメラワークが。はい、これ今治城の堀に見られる魚たち。 The fish is found in the moat in the 今治キャス。スズキ、シーバース、ブラックムレット、ヒラメだってバスタード、ハリブルト、うん、サヨリとか、へー、たまに淡水魚いるけどほとんどがシーフィッシュス。はい、でこれ、the level of the water is changes because of the sea tide.、うん、なので、because it's a sea water is used.、うん、本当に珍しい、お城だと思います。It's very rare castle. はい、ビルさん、おはようございます。はい。それからね、この castle is made by the 東道高虎。He is very good at making castles. Besides this Imabari castle, he already made the Nijōjō とか Nijōjō, you know the Nijōjō in Kyoto, right? It's a huge, very big castle. Also the Edo castle, and Fushimi castle, and Sasayama castle, and many castles he made. So he was the local lord, but he also served for the big lord. Like he changes many bosses. So lord is a, you know, is a boss of the land owned boss. Hi. So he was also used to serve for the Tokugawa Ieyasu. It's a daimyo, that is the samurai ruled Japan in the Edo period. Hi. そうなんですよ。で、このあの水城、the water castle, I mean sea water used for the moat water, is there are three castles beside this Imabari castle. Another is a Takamatsu castle in Kagawa and the Nakatsu castle in Oita. So there are three castles using the sea water. はい。So Todo Takatora.Actually, he made this castle for himself, for finally, because he used to make the castle for others, and this castle is made for himself. Made in 1602 to 1604, so it's completed 1604. So it takes only 2 years. It's very short, very quick work. すごいよね。で、ここ見るとすごいんですけど、ここが黒金御門。This is the entrance.すごい、これすごいんですよ。なんでかっていうと、The reason why this is so great because it's surrounded by the three direction. So the opponent comes and try to attack. It's so hard, hard to go in because you see the torrent, three direction. So the guns shooting you from the three direction. So Todo Takatora was very, very good at making castle.すごいでしょ。あと another feature of his castle is very high stone wall. Like ちょっと遠くから見た方が良かったな。I should show you earlier. So you see the stone wall from the sea level to the castle level. It's about 9 to 13 meter. It's very high.So that to prevent the opponent to attack. はい、そうなんです。この真ん中のすごい大きいですよね。The center one is very big. 、はい、まあ、ここにも説明があるんですけど、あ、全部日本語だ。It's all written in Japanese. ここに作り方とか断面図とか書いてありますね。はい、本当に高い。So this castle was made in 1604. So Todo Takatora was awarded his fief, the land, by the Tokugawa Ieyasu after the Sekigahara no Tatakai, the Battle of Sekigahara in 1600. That is a very important and very big battle. Hi, in that.And starting the Edo period. So he got the, this land, so he made the castle for himself. すごいね。で、ここの entrance to this premises is free, but to enter the castle tower is 500 yen.なので市民の方、the citizens come here for morning walk. That's good. はい。で、あのキャッスルタワーですけど、the castle tower is actually it's not the original. It's very rare to have the original castle tower in Japan because it's only 12 castle tower, the original castle towers exist in Japan, including.The Himeji Castle, you know, the very well-known Himeji Castle. So most of the castles, the castle tower is rebuilt, renovated. Hi. Because of the, as I said, in the Meiji era, there's a Meiji restoration. Japan become more westernized that time. That time they kind of demolished the all the castles. Most of the castles. はい。ということで、The Castle Tower is made by Imabari City in 1980. はい。So the original Castle Tower actually is made in the 1604 and but the Todo Takatora, he made for himself, but he only stayed a few years and then he was relocated. He was ordered to relocate to the Kameyama Castle, Kameyama-jo in Kyoto. So he dismantled his own the castle tower and shifted to the Kameyama Castle. So there's no original in here. But it's quite interesting, ね。はい。あ、ここに案内がありますね。はい。So 今ここですね。現在地。はい。で、今ここ黒金門から、あ、ですね。黒金門ですね。黒金郷門ゲートから入りました。で、東堂高虎のこの像があります。Actually, this is a picture I took for the Facebook page Japanese Language and Culture. You will see that. Then, ここに天守、キャスタワーがあって、で、吹上神社、吹上神社シュライン。はい。So this Imabari Castle is also known as 吹上 Castle. So 吹上 means the blowing the sand です。So actually this castle is built on the sand near the sea. So and the strong wind comes in and blow up the sand. So that means 吹上 So 吹上城。So the castle built standing on the land of the sand blowing up. はい。So do you remember this? Isn't it familiar with this picture?Because I took the photo 5 years ago, I remember. So that samurai on the horse is a Todo Takatora who made this castle. Hi. かっこいいね。So cool. おじいちゃんだ。The sculpture is おじいちゃん。Old guy, but the Todo Takatora ko.かっこいいね。これが2つ一緒に入るとね、本当にかっこいい。こうかな、このアングル。おお、おお、こう、これいいですね、これいいですね。はい。はい、じゃあちょっと、境内を回りましょう。Let's walk the premises. And then lastly, go enter the castle tower. But the castle tower, we cannot show inside because it's prohibited the shooting.So just to the entrance, and then we can shoot from the top. すいません。from the top. So maybe I stop the live in front of the castle, but later I will post the view from the top. The naka, the inside of the castle tower is now is in the museum.So they exhibit the armors or weapons and etc. and the history. あ、ここ。ここ山、あ、こっち見えますね。Sorry, sorry. ここから山里矢倉タワット見えるみたい。Let's check it out.They put the gun from this small window. There you can see the moat. あ、外が見えますね。はい。ここが山里桜。あ、タグ、あ、山里矢倉タレント。あ、ここは入れないのかな。ちょっと。 誰もいないです。No one here. まだ朝早いからかな。It's just around 9 o'clock, so they start from 9. ねえ、かっこいいね、ここね。It's great view.So that is Kuroganemon. Ah, school trip, かな。あ、学生がたくさんいる。かっこいいな。あ、松本キャッスルに行ったことある？松本城。あ、ビルさん、そうですか。どうでしたか？ How was it?Actually, I never been to the Matsumoto Castle before. すごいね。ここも多分入るのは有料なんでしょうね。Maybe the entrance fee they will charge because please buy the viewing ticket at the Castle Keep. はい、Castle Tower.黒金、ね、あ、そうだ、はい、じゃあ多分ここはちょっと見られないんですけど We can go enter, but we can walk around more. あと神社の方もね And the shrine side松本城はどうでしたか How was the 松本 castle? Did you go enter the castle tower? Castle tower? あれでしょ、あの真っ黒なやつでしょ The black color outside. かっこいいやつ。あ、ここからも降りられる。なんかちょっと怖いけど。あ、ここ行ける行ける。よしよし。石垣を降りますね。よいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょ。こっちはもう出口なのかな。反対側ですね。ちょっと行ってみよう。もうここ普通の家なんですけど、It's like a looks like a just a normal house.ここ裏門かな The other side. へえ、そこにキャスキープが、はい、So after completion of this castle in 1604 as I say he stays thisCastle for several, few years, only few years, then shifted to the Kameyama Castle. And this place, castle premises, the area and the land, is passed over to the Matsudaira clan. So Matsudaira clan was also a very close relationship with the Edo period, the Tokugawa clans. And, The time was Matsudaira Sadanobu. He was the nephew of the Tokugawa Ieyasu. So he passed this place to the Matsudaira Sadanobu. Then it's continued to used by the Matsudaira Sadanobu and the Edo.Period. The Tokugawa clan also see this place is very important. But after the Edo period, the Meiji period start and their political policy is to demolish these old castles. So once it's completely gone, this castle keep, but Rebuilt by the city. すごいほら学生ですよ。ちょっと遠目ならいいかな。こんな感じ。修学旅行のスクールトリップ。はい。ここに天守。あ れ、亭主販売所はこの奥に、奥で買うのか。じゃあまた後で来ます。 Later I'll come。 こっちにも櫓が、 The turret, another turret。 はい、はい、じゃあ次は吹上神社の方に行きましょうか。 Let's move to 吹上shrine。はいはい、何、はい、メニューだろうスタイルです。お城の中に、inside a castle premise, premises, there's a shrine。 はい、アマテラスの大の神とか、あとオーソリア東道高虎、enshrined in here、some others、so six gods are here。 It's, I don't know, 東道高虎 is notthe god, but just enshrined for the respect of the maid of this castle. はい。アマテラスの御神は、this, I think that is the most famous god in the Japanese mythology, the god of the sun. はい。はい。この、ここに書いてる according to this explanation、明治5年ですね、it's a Meiji era, beginning of the age, Meiji era、this became the、shrine. So the castle first, then this shrine is made after、in the Meiji era、はい、but this place was all、burned、by the fire、I meanYeah, it's arson, by the arson. No, that is bad. But reconstructed in 3 years later, in the Showa time, ですから、ちょっと前ですね。It's about 58年だから、it's about 30 years ago, it's rebuilt this place. はい。あれは多分ね、中学生かな、 The junior high school students、They are taking their group photo right now。 お邪魔します、失礼します。 Thank you for let me coming back here again。 馬の神、 Horse Godが吹上神社、結構かっこいいですよね。Entrance is very cool. And then next is the castle tower. Just next to the castle tower. はい。狛犬さんたちもいらっしゃいます。はい。失礼します。吹上稲荷シュライン。あれ、稲荷シュラインだったら狐なんだけどな。 Usually it's a fox, not the koma inu. But it looks like a koma inu. You should have the fox as well. おー、かっこいいな。おはようございます。あ、いたいた。フォックス。狐さんですね。 Because it's a 稲荷シュライン、the passenger of God is fox。 キツネさんです。失礼します、お邪魔します、ちょっと歩きます。はい、こんな感じです。あ、そうだ、ビルさん、最初にね、When I start this live, I mentioned about the how to get here, the access. じゃあ、このアクセスは、JR 今治ステーション、 from the JR 今治 station, you walk about 15 minutes on foot, or you can take the bus. If you take the bus, Setouchi bus, will be 7 minutes. Or the 今治 port, from the 今治 port, it will be about 15 minutes. すいません. 15 minutes from the 今治 station, JR. And then 10 minutes walk from the 今治 port. You can also rent a cycle at the JR 今治 station. Yeah, it's very nice.A bit old, but it looks nice. じゃあキャスルキープに行きたいなと思うんですけど、学生さんがすごい。So many students. 空いてる時に行きたい。Maybe after them. Yes. あれ、こっちが、白井の今あのゲートだったんですけど、白井エンチランスはこっちですね。よいしょよいしょ。失礼します。Because the coronavirus protection, they removed the このカップちょっと取っちゃった。They cannot wash here. We cannot wash here. ここが吹上神社のエントランスです。はい、あ、じゃあ2つありますね。吹上神社と吹上稲荷神社、うん、はい、失礼します。なんかVery cozy ね。はい、こんな感じですね。で、この神社ちょっと真ん中通るんだよね。大体神社ってこういうのが書いてあるんですよね。あの、厄年って聞いたことありますか？ Have you heard of the 厄年？厄年 means it's a kind of unfortunate years in Japanese. Kind of superstitious idea, but in the old shrines have this kind of the the listof the year, so please be careful, they say, for the guy, for the ladies. My yaku hon yaka to yaku tatte, the 1 year before the bad year, this is a be careful year, and maybe a little bit be careful and stuff. So it's like for the woman, 18, 19, 20, 30 to 33, 34, 36, 37, 30 years. Careful that, そうです。あの guys 20, 40, 60、うん、なんだろうね。あと祝い年っていうのがあって、あの kind of celebration year、うん、あの還暦っていうのがだいたい60、61って書いてあるけど、うん、数え年なので60歳とか70 years 77 years、ね、この年 in these years、the family celebrateThat age, おじいさん、おばあさん、はい、あの、old guy, old, まさに、おばあさん、grandma, grandpa、うん、ですね、はい、for unlucky, for unlucky, what do you mean? 、うん、なんかね、不思議だよね。あ、you mean the number four? Number four, そうね、日本で number four は、あの、because of the sound.ちょっと私の顔が回ってなかった。So number OD4 is a same sound as she. Like 4 or she is for number 4. So if you say she, it's the same kanji as to die. And Q as well is 9. 9 is you can say Q or ku. If you say ku, it sounds like a suffering in kanji, another kanji. So.ちょっと待って、今何時かな。ちょっと時計忘れちゃった。ちょっと待ってね。ごめんなさい。はい、じゃあ次行こうかな。 すみません、今何時ですかね。
9時32分。
あ、ありがとうございます。すみません。中は撮影禁止なんですよね。
そう。
あ、ごめんなさい、係の方じゃない。あ、いいです、いいです、大丈夫です。そうだったと思うので。はい、また来ます。あ、修学旅行の。あ、そうなんですね。すみません。はい。ごめんなさい。もうちょっとあるので、Maybe we can walk around a little bit more. If you have any questions, just let me know. あ、え、カラス？クロウ？ジャパニーズクロウ？カーカーですよね。カーカー。はい。またこのキャストタワー、あとで来ます。Because we cannot enter now. So maybe after this school kids. ミルさん、アメリカで、スクールツアー、スクールトリップってありますか？ Do you have the school trip in the US school? Like a kind of excursion, a visiting...、アメリカはキャッスルないから、なんだろう。visiting the historical place or something. Yeah, I think the junior high、It、looks a little bit young than high school kids, so... ジュニアハイとかハイスクールとか。今治キャッスルは私はなんだろう関東だったので関東 埼玉 is the near Tokyo so usually school trip to the 関西 or 東北 north あフィールドトリップそうなんですねなんか1年に1回とか once a year 日本はね大体林間学校というのと修学旅行ってあるんですよ。で、林間学校がだいたい5年生、5th grade of the elementary school. So go to the kind of nature site. で、修学旅行 is more like a field study. Yeah, same as. So school like a two night, 3 days trip to the, if you are staying in Kanto, is go to the Kansai or Tohoku. If you're in Kansai, go to the Kanto, the east side or the other places like Okinawa or Hokkaido. So. はい。でももうそんなに言っても広くないんですよ。Very spacious look.But it's not that so big as Osaka Castle. So, Todo Takatora is not the, the lord ruling Japan, ruling the whole nation. So, but it's more like a local lord. でもすごくいいですよね。The sense, very good sense. Like a little bit Japanese garden here. ね、なんかいいね。でも作りたかも。The component, construction and the compose of this castle premises is very well maintained and well made. こんな安らぎの場所もあるし。ね、pine trees.A little bit Japanese garden and the castle tower. ここも反対側の。あれ？これは何だろう？ I wonder what is this? これはあのこのキャッスルとは関係ない。 It's not related to this castle, but this is the statue of the so-called father of the cotton production in 今治だって。若そうな人ですね。 Looks young guy。 はい、この場所もあのコットンプロダクション、うん、was very popular、うん、そう。それとコットンといえばここの今治、 This 今治 is very popular production of the towel、ね、So it's a branded towel、you know towel So towel towel T-O-W-E-L と towel、はい、あの very high quality towelSo it's a brand towel. If you say the 今治, it's a towel. So 今治タオルったら it's a very ideal gift to give someone. はい。で、すごい本当にいいクオリティ。だからここの綿工業、綿工業、綿 is the cotton in Japanese. So probably very important in this area. はい。で、ちょっと他の、ものも見てきましょう。あれ、なんか言ってくれた。Just like Alabama, a lot of cotton. Ah, Alabama, so ne. So, 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 Alabama も取りました。私、ミシシッピに6ヶ月いたので、I was in the Mississippi for 6 months, and Kansas 3 months, and Minnesota 3 months, and Tennessee for 2 years. はい。そう、アラバマとかあっちの方もいいですよね。 Very countryside。 ちょっと見てみましょう。これは軍人のメモリアルストーン for the kind of army who contributed this place かな。ここ何も説明がない。 There's no explanation。こっち見たら本当に kind of countryside、with a residential area、はい、いいね。鳥小屋みたいなところもある。あ、すごい鳥がいっぱいいる。セインコ、ちょっとそこ行ってみましょう。なんか公園みたいですね、ここ。 It's like a park inside the castle premises. Just in front of the 吹上げシュライン。オレンジ食べてる、やっぱり。やっぱり、the mandarin orange for their bait. ここはみかんがたくさん取れるからね。So the you know ゆるキャラ is kind of, なんだろう。It's a mascot of the city. Mascot of the prefecture, 愛媛 prefecture is みかん。みかん is the mandarin orange, Japanese.みかん、オレンジ。And the name of the character, the mascot, is みきゃん。かわいいね。なんとかきゃん。で、the mascot of this city, 今治, is バリーさん。今治で、今治で、バリーさん。こんな大きい。It's a big fat chubby, なんだろう。It's a duck? I don't know, it's something like a bird. かわいいんですよ。なので5年前そういえばタオル買いました。 I bought the 今治 towel with the mascot on top. 、はい、じゃあここもそんなにこのくらいかな。もういろんなところにタロット It's a small hole for the guns あるね、うん、But there are peaceful Japanese small gardens as well。 じゃあキャッスルタワーに戻ってきました。It is just explain about the history of the Imabari Castle in Japanese. ということで、ちょっと短いですか。 Do you have any questions? なんか不思議ですよね。このキャッスルとシュラインが is combined. Castle and shrines are combined. You know, this is a castle kind of approach to the castle. This in the entrance is a Komainu, the guardian god. Usually we can find in the shrine, right? Then it's a shrine is just next to the castle. So this castle is protected by the Japanese god. Interesting. で、あそこにもまた違う神社があります。There is another shrine. So there, obviously there are three shrines. The Fukiage Inari Shrine and the Fukiage Shrine and another one. Let me walk closer.子供の声が聞こえるね。 I can hear the sound of the kids chatting. はい、これは何だろう、シカカオル神社。 You know, even Japanese cannot read kanji sometimes because it's too good. But they say シカだけどちょっと違うね。 It's a little bit different from the deer, but this is a without this, it's a deer.Fragrant shrine、うん、これは建設業の神様だそうです。 For the constructions industry god is a shrine、はい、だそうです、ね、なので3つありますね、はい、すごいね、はい、ということで、ビルさんまだそこにいますか？ビルさん、Are you still there? じゃあ、今からこのキャストタワーに入ります。I entered to the castle tower, but as I say, this place is a kind of prohibited for the shooting. So I enter and I take the video. はい。And I post to the this live.Post. 後で投稿しますので、I show you the view from the top.、はい、あとここには、This is a museum. Actually, as I said, this place is not the original. It's reconstructed by the Imabari City in 1980.、So inside is more like a museum. So the second floor, they exhibit the armors or paintings and kind of army tools.、はい、Then third floor is a painting. あ、すいません。 And fourth floor is more like an event exhibition, and fifth floor is exhibiting the photos and some historical explanation. Then sixth floor is a tembo, that is an observation area. So the observation area can shoot, that take the picture. So, hi. ことで、inside is a concrete made です。はい。Okay. Again, thank you so much for watching. And next week, we have the tour, Koya-san. Is, you know, the Koya-san in the Wakayama Prefecture. So we can see the autumn leaves, beautiful autumn leaves. There are the two sessions, in the morning and afternoon. Morning is at the main road, and probably you know that area if you've been there. And it's a very popular place. And the afternoon, we go to the more the hidden place, the inner place. はい、of the more sacred place of the Koya-san、はい、行きますので、よかったら見てください。はい、じゃあまたね。See you again. Bye bye. Thank you for watching.